So, Nimbus, wanna fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where cloud striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a megasource to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Hang on, so you've got resurrection, speed jumps, and the ability to weave this thing in the fabric of existence. What do I gotta kill to hear one of those ghosts?
Strand is another side of the darkness. How come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the Veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy, if we are all part of this river of souls, how do we direct the river's current?
I said we are the river. You don't direct anything. You just flow.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
Vex are swarming.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Thank you. strand source for themselves.
Of course. The Vex could learn much from a power originating in linked consciousness. Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.
Thank you.
find a way around.
Overcome your rope swing.
Thank you.
those nodes are oracles, multipurpose access points to the Nexus. Likely, they're taking in as much strand data as they possibly can.
This is the place.
Whoa, this is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin. Don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Thank you.
in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Thank you.
think you know what you're asking, Osiris.
Guardian, listen. Don't strain for the energy. Drop the effort and just let it blow through you.
Discuss this more later.
What is this attraction?
Sagira, could you run some scans?
Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. It simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt to leap. We have to stop them.
A major radiation spike nearby, Guardian. Could be trouble. We should check it out. Scans indicate that Cabal grid is siphoning off nanite solution from the city grid.
That stuff's the lifeblood of the city!
Thank you. war, targeting the Cloud Arc system civilians live in. This could have gotten ugly.
I was just thinking about you. Have you gotten to see the farm yet? It's nice out there. Well, it was nicer before all the fighting started, but still.